Hello everyone, my name is Jane. I come from Datong, Shanxi Province. And for my hometown, I think Datong is an industrial city. And today I want to introduce some environmental issues about my hometown. First one is the air pollution. And I think it will do harm to the standard of living to the local people, and it's really terrible. And the second one is the look at the mountains, and is that the vegetation rate is lower, and I think it will lead to the soil erosions, and it's really bad for the wildlife. And so I really want to go American in order to learn a lot of knowledge and to know what's the difference about the methods to solve the problem between the China and the United States. And so I can coming back home to improve the do some environmental protection for my hometown. And thank you. And please look at the phenomena about the environmental issues.